Disclaimer: the following scenes contain exaggerated information about filariasis, including giant mosquitoes and rapid progression of the disease. Open-mindedness and broad imagination are advised. The life cycle of Wuchereria bancrofti. It begins when the mosquito as a vector bites the definitive host, the human. This in turn would transfer the L3 larvae from the vector and enter the human skin, which is the infective stage. Adult microfilariae in the lymphatics. Sheathed microfilariae migrate into lymph and blood vessels. This is the diagnostic stage. The mosquito takes a blood meal from the human wherein microfilariae are ingested from an infected person. The microfilariae become unsheathed, which penetrate the mosquito midgut and migrate to the mosquito thorax. This is the L1 larvae. It develops to L3 larvae and the microfilariae migrate to the mosquito head and proboscis, and the cycle continues.
Daddy, I'm so excited to go on a vacation.
Wait, I think there's something wrong with the car.
Oh. What happened to the car?
Car's busted. I think we have to walk now.
Lumampas na tayo. Uy, saan kayo pupunta?
Pupunta sana ng ubusan.
Ah, sige, sabay na kayo.
Okay! Thank you!
Anong pangalan?
My name is Jab. And you are?
My name is Jib.
Thank you.
What's happening to
you? Layo tayo, layo tayo.
Daddy, what's happening to him? Please stop!
Stop!
Gutom na ako!
Kailangan natin bumaba.
Bakit?
Mayroon tayong gasolina.
I have seen the survivors, saw in your eyes the fear the anguish and grief brought upon by this plague. They were quiet, trembling. Not a single word was said. Never in a long time people have experienced this chaos brought upon by a disease. It reminds me of the bubonic plague you read in books. This so-called filariasis, an uncommon name, a neglected disease, especially in this country. From what I have heard and read in past journals, numbers were constant. Since 2015, there was even a decrease in the number of cases. But what happened? What did we miss? Why did we let this happen? I know the government has a constant program to control this so-called disease. But wait, could it be? Is there a problem in our complacency that we have already a solution? And we're not looking for other ways to control this disease? I know there are other ways, but we need to work together. Only if we can work as one can we eliminate this problem. I know it's going to be hard, but I have to do something. We have to do something.
This movie was brought to you by the More Portable Mosquito Net, the New Bello Mosquito Repellent, and Pharmacological Cocktails. The following scenes may contain segments which show exaggeration of treatment for the control of filariasis. For more detailed information regarding the treatment of filariasis, please see our brochure.
Hey girls! Want to know a secret? For a smoother and elephantiasis-free skin,
try the New Bello Mosquito Repellent
for only 2 pesos! Mosquito no more. Only Bello touches my skin.
Who touches yours? Bro, check so. Thank you. you miss? Can I have 2 beers?
Oh my gosh, ang lalaki!
Well...
Now I'm like... You don't need alcohol. We need this.
I done run into my baby.
A pharmacological cocktail of either diethyl carbamazine citrate plus albendazole or ivermectin plus albendazole can be used. These pharmacological cocktails are used to kill the microfilariae, hence interrupting the chain of infection. These regimens must be administered at least once a year for at least 5 years. However, these regimens are not effective in alleviating elephantiasis and hydrocele.